I'm Dr. Tash. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can check your basal body temperature and use it to maximize your chances of falling pregnant. Basal body temperature is your body's lowest core temperature, usually measured in the morning after you've woken up from a sleep. Basal body temperature is a way of figuring out when you've ovulated, and that's going to help you figure out when to have sex and fall pregnant. When you measure your body temperature, you should notice a rise, and that rise should be maybe a 0.3 to a 0.5 of a degree. It should stay up for at least 10 days, and it staying up means that you have an adequate luteal phase, and this is a really important phase in your menstrual cycle. Moving forwards over time, when you keep a record of your BBT, you'll be able to see when ovulation has happened, because ovulation occurs 2 days before that rise occurs. The best way to measure your basal body temperature is to buy an accurate digital thermometer. And here's one I prepared earlier. When you wake up in the morning, it's really important that you do nothing first but measure your body temperature. It's literally turning to the side of your bed, picking up your thermometer and putting it in your mouth. It's really important you know how to use this properly. And it doesn't mean doing this. Now, forgive me if you can't understand what I'm saying, because I'm going to put this in my mouth to demonstrate. But it's not doing this. That doesn't cut it, doesn't work. It needs to go deep into the mouth, like that. So in between the bottom of the mouth and the tongue, and it needs to stay there until you get a recording. Your basal body temperature is really quite sensitive. That's why it's really important that as soon as you wake up in the morning and you've opened your eyes, even before getting up, moving out of bed, that you've checked it. Don't go to the toilet, don't make yourself a cup of tea. Check your body temperature first. Measuring your basal body temperature is really important because you'll be able to see a shift in your body temperature. Over time, you'll see a pattern. You'll be able to see when you've ovulated, because ovulation occurs 2 days before that rise. And that's great in moving forwards. It'll help you predict when to have sex to maximize your chances of pregnancy.